And here are our podium drivers. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. It's a good result for Valtteri Bottas, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
I'm going to go for Sebastian Vettel. People have suggested before that he can't race wheel to wheel, but as he showed today, it's nonsense.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.